Think how to find out the number of buttons in the application. How to find out number of buttons in the application. How to find out number of buttons in the applications. How to find out number of buttons in the application. This is only we will use one logic, ma. How to find out number of buttons in the application. We will use one logic. Same to same. How to find out number of web elements in the application. Web elements in the application. Web elements in the application. Both concepts we will use be same logic. Next, how to find out number of checkboxes in the application. How to find out number of radio boxes in the application. Next, how to find out number of text boxes in the application. Only for this three concepts we will use another logic. Next, how to find out number of drop down boxes in the application. How to find out number of images in the application. Next, how to find out number of links in the application. So three logics, eight concepts. Here we will use XPath only. Here also we will use XPath only. Here we will use tag name. We will use tag name. Tag name. So how to find out the number of buttons in the application? So we will use XPath. And remaining two concepts, we will use XPath. And how to find out number of check boxes, radio boxes, text boxes in the application, we will use XPath only. How to find out number of drop down boxes, how to find out number of images in the application, how to find out number of links in the application, we will use tag name, madam. Tag name. So we will discuss this 8 concepts. Today we will discuss this 8 concepts. Simple. We can complete within minutes. Go to SRC, take the new class. Class name is something X. Keep the mark public start environment, click on finish. Web driver WD equal to new Firefox driver. WD dot get HTTP gmail.com, number of buttons in the application, facebook.com. Next, list web element. List web element B equal to anything, you can take any reference name. WD dot find element by dot XPath. I'm giving XPath. SYSO control space B dot size find elements. So we are concentrating on number of buttons in the application. So that time we will use find elements. Find elements. So system dot out dot println B dot size. B dot size. So we need to import the statement first of all. List java.util web element what you open QS Linux b dot size. Here we will use XPath. This is the we will not get from application, madam. So we will write button, double slash button, save, click on run. In the Facebook, we have two buttons in the application. I know two buttons only. Two buttons only. Answer would be two. Why? Because here login is one button and create account is one button. Two. Answer is two. Answer is 2, right.
But why we are not taking path here, sir? It's why we are not taking path. We are direct giving the button. We can take ID also to get the...
Madam. Here, I am not concentrating on single button. So, I want to concentrate on number of buttons. So you should remember this logic. You should remember. So I'm not getting from application, madam. So if it is button, if you want to find out number of buttons, we should use number of buttons. If you want to use number of buttons, we will use find elements. XPath is button only. That is the logic you should remember.
Okay.
If you want to find out second concept, how to find out number of web elements in the application, control star only. Number of web elements in the application. Second concept, number of web elements in the application. We will use star, double slash star. We will use double slash star. If you want to find out the number of web elements in the application. How to find out number of web elements in the application? Web elements means radio boxes, check boxes, text boxes, edit boxes, and buttons, links, images, all are called web elements. These two concepts for only one logic, web elements and buttons, only for one logic, over. Third concept, how to find out number of checkboxes in the application. How to find out number of checkboxes in the application. Input at the rate of type equal to checkbox. Enough. How to find out number of checkboxes in the application. In the Facebook we have checkboxes we don't have. Leave it. Take telugumatrimony.com. Telugu matrimony.com. Save, click on done. How to find out number of checkboxes in the application? Here we have two. One, keep login in, and I have read and agree to the TC and privacy policy. Two, answer is two. Zero it is showing. No. Input at the rate type equal to checkbox. Number of checkboxes in application. Oh, sorry. We should use double slash. Save. Click on run. Oh, sorry. Still, I used once again. One more mistake. Double slash. Save. Click on run. Answer is 2. Answer is 2. 2. Answer is 2. Number of text boxes in the application. Just we should write. Fourth concept. How to find out number of text boxes in the application. Text only. Save. Click on run. Telugu Matrimony. How many text boxes in the application? Text boxes in the application. I think 8. I think 8 or 9. I don't know correctly. we can check it, we can count it. Answer is 8. Why it is showing 8? Username 1, password 2, 3, 4, oh, sorry, not Telegram. So we need Telegram 1. Number of text boxes in the application 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Come down 7, 8. Answer is 8, correct. Answer is 8, correct. Number of text boxes in the application 8 is correct. Number of radio boxes in the application today 5th concept radio boxes in the application radio. Save, click on run. I know answer is 4. Only for the 3 concept, only one logic. If it is check boxes, check box. If it is radio, radio box. Radio boxes, we will use radio. If it is text boxes, we will use text. Answer is 4, right? Next, third logic and 6th concept. 6th concept name is how to find out number of drop down boxes in the application. We will use tag name. Tag name, we will use select. Number of drop down boxes in the application. Already I know Telugu matrimony 9, I think. 9. I think 9. I don't know perfectly, but I think 9. 9. What are those drop down boxes? First one is select matrimony profile for 1, second date, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. Come down 8, 9. Okay, 9 is answer is correct. Number of images in the application, IMG. Save, click on run. Number of images in the application, IMG. Number of links in the application, A. Number of links in the application, A. Only 3 concepts. Number of drop-down boxes, number of images, number of links. We will use this same logic. Tag name. Save, click on run. We can get the number of links 157. Right. Concept is over. 8 concepts over, madam. 8 concepts. First one, button. Second one is web elements. Third one is checkbox. Checkboxes. Fourth one, text boxes. Fifth one, radio boxes. Sixth one, drop down boxes. Seventh one, images. Eighth one, links. Madam,
ఇన్నమే చెప్పారేమో సార్ మీరు
నిన్న
ఇవే కాన్సెప్ట్ చెప్పారు సార్ రేడియో బటన్.
ఆఫ్టర్ క్లాస్ యు ఆర్ టెల్లింగ్.
నిన్న 13 కాన్సెప్ట్ చెప్పారు సార్ నిన్న.
ఓకే ఓకే రైట్
ఓకే సార్.
హౌ టు చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్, హౌ టు అన్ చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్ టెల్ మీ. How to check the check box, how to uncheck the check box?
ఇది చెప్పలేదు సార్ మీరు.
ఓన్లీ క్లిక్ మా. సో తెలుగు మ్యాట్రిమోని ఆల్రెడీ చెక్డ్.
ఓకే.
హౌ టు చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్, హౌ టు అన్చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్. హౌ టు చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్, హౌ టు అన్చెక్ ద చెక్ బాక్స్. How to check the check box, how to uncheck the check box. Karda. Check box expat. Copy. W dot find element by dot expat. I am giving the XPath dot click. Thread dot sleeve. 2 seconds. How to check the checkbox, how to uncheck the checkbox. If it is checked, it will uncheck. It will uncheck, it will check the check. So Telugu Matrimony already checked. It will uncheck and it will check. Save. Click on run. It will uncheck and it will check. It will uncheck and it will check. That is the concept. How to check the checkbox, how to uncheck the checkbox.
But we have to take only one XPath, right, sir?
Right.
Check and uncheck.
Same XPath. This is the concept, madam. Practice it. Now, Vital came. I will give.
Now?